This is Muscle Works. My name's Janet. We all know who I am mostly. We're going to start with the warm up and then we'll take it right into the muscle work program. Make sure you pace yourself. Go your pace. If mine is too fast or too slow, you take it to where you need it. Also, drink water, okay? Feel free to exchange weights in and out. If you want to use a bar at some time, you probably could. And some of these I use mostly dumbbell because I do sometimes single and down also. That's the reason because upper back is touching with the bar for me. So I like using the dumbbell, but you can feel free to use the bar if you feel like you can during the exercise, okay? And up and down the weights, like I said. And make sure that when you're done, make sure you space yourself out with cleaning the stuff to put back away, okay? I'm going to put the music on. We'll get started. Reach out. front. Nice long reach. We'll sit tall with the hip behind the back. Open up that chest a little bit. Now bring your body center just a little press. Turn those toes and knees out a little. Bring your arms into goalpost. Come down and freeze. Elbow and thigh. Take your right and left.
Single right, single left, both arms.
One more set, both arms. Single right, and single left. Good job. Okay, now bring both arms above the chest. Turn your palms in. We're going to do chest flies. Again, both arms for two. Then a single right and a single left. Slide into the elbow. Ready? There we go. So you're going to open and close. Again. Now, single right, single left. Take your time. Don't rush it. Both arms. Slide into the elbow. Another one. Single right. And single left. Both arms. Focus on chest. Single right, single left. Both arms, coming down to bench level if you can. Again. Single right, single left. Both arms. Single right, single left. Single right, single left, both arms, open, close, again, open, close, single right, single left, one more set, both arms, single right, and single left, good job. Bring those thumbs down to your lap. Shake out the arms just a little bit. Rotate the wrists. Grab those thumbs again. This time, you're going to keep your arms nice and close to your sides. Your arms are actually brushing your sides as you press up and down. We're going to do a narrow chest press with your tricep right into a skull pressure. So it's a skull workout movement. You're going to press up. You're going to bend the elbow to a skull pressure. You're going to come back up above. And then lower down. So press up, skull down, come up, and lower. Press up, skull down, come back up, and lower. Press up, skull down, come up, and lower. There's four. Focus on chest and tricep, a little bit of chest, but mostly tricep here. Going to that skull pressure, that upper arm is still. You're bending at the elbow. Good job. Press up, skull pressure, and lower. Press up. Keep two more. Up, skull pressure, come up, and down. One more. Up. Excellent job. Okay, now bring both dumbbells overhead. Turn your palms out. And we're going to put the heads of those dumbbells. We're going to bring it down to the chest. Three counts. And then back up above. Nice and slow. Ready? Here we go. So bend the elbow. Come down. Two. Three. Press up. Down. Two. Three. Press up. Remember, upper arm is stationary. Look at that tricep. Down. Two. Three. And up. Here's four. Two. Three. And up. Five. Press up and squeeze. Working the upper back part of that arm. Two more. Here's seven. Two. Three. And up. And eight. Two. Three. And up. Bring those arms down. Roll yourself up, place those dumbbells on the floor, come back down to the floor, and do finish up with some push-ups. Push hips on it, hands wide, fingers pointed out, single count, down up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Sit back. Now forward. Now hands in, nice and close, nail and grip. Here we go, down up. Two, three, four, breathe. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job, sit back, stretch it out. Up on those knees, give me one foot in front, tuck that back toe under, press on up. And then move on. Bring your shoulders next. So pick your poison. Shoulders and backs. So grab some dumbbells. Okay, we'll stand our feet about shoulder. Dumbbells up, shoulders and your palms out. We're going to go up, halfway down, up, all the way down. So up, halfway, up, all the way. Up, half, up, and down. 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 Up, half, up. Let's do one more. Up, half, up. Go up and pulse. Three, two, one, roll. Three, two, one. Two more times. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Now up halfway. Up, half, up, pulse. Three, two, one, up halfway. Up, half, up and down, pulse. Three, two, one, up halfway. Up, half, up and down. Now pulse, two, three, one more time. Up, half, up and down, pulsing. Three, two, one, and down. With both arms down in front, roll the shoulders. Up and down, okay? Okay, now we're gonna do a front raise, and we're gonna do it with the palm up, all right? In front, like always, with the palm up. Both arms for two, and a single right, single left. Ready? Here we go, so you raise up. Come down, again. Now single right, and single left. Both arms. Slight bend in the elbow. Single right, single left. Both arms. Single right, single left. Good job. Both arms. Single right, single left. Both arms. Single right, single left. Both arms. Breathe. Control it. Single right, single left. One part of that shoulder. Both arms. Hold it to the chest. Single right, single left. Let's do one more. Both arms. Single right, and single left. Good job. Shake it out. Moving on. We're going to do the back. I'm going to work my lats. We're going to do a front, one dumbbell front swing with a lat pull. Alright? Feet about shoulder. You're going to grab the dumbbell in front. You're going to start in the down position. You're going to come down, swing up, do the right lat pull. Swing, come up, do the left lat pull. And then we're going to go back to the right and do three of them. Alright? We'll just continue from there. So we'll start with a single lat pull, right and left. Here we go. So down, up, pull right. Swing down, up, pull left. Swing down, right for three. Three, two, and one. Swing down, back left. Swing down, up, right back. Swing down, up, left lat for three. Good job. Swing down, right. Swing down, left. Swing down, the chin over to the right shoulder. I'm going to step the right ear on my shoulder. Hold it there. I want you to reach for the floor with your left fingertips. Relax that reach. Bring that chin down, angle towards the chest. And slowly roll to your right. Step left ear on my shoulder. Reaching with the right fingertips. Relax that reach. Angle the chin down towards the chest. Just slowly move to your right. And slowly over to your left. Let's come down to the center. Hold it there. Get your head. Turn to the right. Come center. Turn to your left. Come center. I want you to look up. And center. Look down. And center. Step out with that left foot. Take the right arm up long, slide the left hand down the side of your leg, gaze up at your right palm. Okay, come down, the switch, lift arm up, slide down that right leg, gaze up at your right palm. And come back up. Bring your hands back onto your glutes, pull the elbows together. Open up that chest, look straight ahead and breathe. And relax. Straight ahead. And relax. Right arm's going to circle back. Again, now this time follow it with your eyes. Now the left arm circles back. This time follow it with your eyes. Shoulders up to the ears, hold it. And relax. Stance. We'll come down into a I want you to keep your chest tall, looking straight ahead. Right, right to side. Stand up, straighten your legs, looking between those legs to the back row. Again, squat, just sweep it from left to side.
Thank you.
against your hand, possessed in both ways. Can you ease and help stand? Breathe. Exhale down.